In this tutorial video, I will be showing you how to complete step 1 of the OpenCart dropship plan, which is to set global options by default. It will be marked as completed because the options are set by default. We recommend you to use default selections, but you can change them. The first option is to combine shipping cost. This means that the shipping cost will be included in the selling price of the product. So, if you turn on combined shipping, you need to turn off shipping cost in your store. Otherwise, you will be overcharging your buyer. However, if you do not combine shipping cost, then you need to display the shipping cost for all products on your store. Let's say that the price of an item is $10, and the shipping cost is $3. If you have combined shipping turned on, then the price of $13 will be pushed and displayed on your store for that item. However, if you have combined shipping turned off, then the price of $10 will be pushed to your store, and $10 will be displayed for that item. You will be responsible for showing and configuring the shipping cost. The second setting is to choose to only include products that are in stock. If you select yes, then only products that are in stock will be in your feed. If you select no, then all products will be in your feed, even if it is not in stock. And lastly, you can use the filter by quantity option. You can use this filter to suppress items with low quantity. After you enter a quantity, only products that are of that quantity and above that quantity will be added. Let's say that I want products that have a quantity of 2 or more. You can click on Get Count to see how many products have a quantity of below 2. In this case, 1,170 items have a quantity below 2. So they will not be added to your feed. Once you configure these, click on Save. After that, you have successfully completed step 1. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video for future tutorial videos.